We've got some new information tonight on a police chase that ended in Swampscott. Investigators have identified the suspect as 19-year-old Angel Diaz. The teen is accused of leading police on a chase from Lynn into Swampscott last night and hitting two officers with his car. We're told those officers are both doing well tonight. Diaz is facing several charges, including carrying a firearm without a license. He's due in court on Monday.